Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add widgets to the home screen on your Google Pixel. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add widgets, first navigate to the home screen you want to add one to, and then long press in some space. From the menu that appears, tap on Widgets. You can now find the widget you want to add from the list, or search for it at the top. Once you've found the widget you want to add and selected a variant, tap and hold on it, and then drag it to where you want it on the home screen. Some widgets will now open a settings page. For example, with a weather widget, you may be able to change the location, and you may need to tap on Create. You can now resize the widget and move it around further if you're not happy by long pressing on the widget itself. To remove a widget, long press on it, and then drag it to the Remove section at the top. That's how to add widgets to the home screen on your Google Pixel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Google Pixel. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.